I guess it does add up over time. I mean, like, I'd say about half of my skulls are probably from chests. And that's allowed me to buy a couple heroes. Like, I got Dobbin and Midnight. So that ain't bad. But I also had that, like, team player boost going on, so. That's a good question. I haven't actually tried the Endless yet. I don't feel like I have earned it yet. It's worth checking out though. Even if just for skulls or something, that'd be good, but I don't think they'll just make you stuck on the weeklies. And if they do, then they're probably trying to get you to spend money on it, which is really dumb. I'll check that out sometime. I'll put it in a video. It's a really good idea, actually. Don't worry, I won't do it in like a dumb top 10 things you didn't know kind of way. Let's do it casual. Oh, it should be done. If they did do that, though, that is, like, the worst business practice possible. They're already not really thriving. So making us spend more money on something that should be in the game already, like, that's gonna make everyone leave. Like, I like this game a lot, but they're just pissing everyone off with it. If it's what they're doing. That's, like, mega irresponsible. Kind of just be like, why? Why you do this? Robot! Robot, why? And that's not a good thing to be saying. Frozen. Better not heal when I hit you once, or I'm gonna be a little bit upset. Okay. From all the heroes, basically. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much what I think. I went through most of War Mage for most of the characters. And I, like, that got me a teensy bit ahead, but not, like, a huge amount. Ugh, not having the double barricades make this sad to watch because it's so much money. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. I've got high hopes. And I'm sure I'll be let down in some way. Yeah. I don't know. I haven't really been looking at this game long con style. Though that would be smart if I did. But what would I do with this music license if I couldn't stream this? That's an actual question. I have no idea. The rest can go over here. This should cause a rush. No, wait, I learned from last time. Just there. Yep. You have to spread that out. If you don't spread it out, they don't die. I went the wrong way. What is that doing there? Whatever, grabbing it. Oh, it is here. One of the reasons I restarted was use the initial gold on the survival pass. I actually got one somehow. I'm not exactly sure why I got it, but I did get one. A pass, I mean. Oh, they all died. Sweet! That's the first time they've all died without me trying to help. This is gonna be a problem though. But at least I'll get rich. Like mega rich. Woof. Damage. What happened to everything? It's gotta be enough. Yeah, I don't know. If we're talking like future of robot entertainment, feels bad. Yeah, that's lots. Okay. I just level with 5 heroes, still learning War Mage. Yeah, War Mage is cool. It's kind of that, like, that's still fun part where it's not, like, impossibly hard, but it's not, like, incredibly easy. Which is cool. Doesn't look like they're actually getting past, so that's not a big deal. Okay. Killed all the trash that's trying to run by. Seven minutes, 12 minutes. Halfway, we're over halfway there, so we're on par. The team's, it makes it pretty easy, to be honest. Like, it's still hard because your friend is probably a potato. But all potato shit aside, like, if you have a good team, game gets a lot easier. Okay, I gotta go. Yeah, Dobbin's a good example of that. He's just there to make money. But I don't know, they all have their, like, they all feel unique enough. Like, some of them are kind of like, oh, this is your AoE, this is your spam ability. Like, everyone's got that one skill that they can pretty much spam if they trade into it. Damage. Which, like, don't get me wrong, that's good to have it consistent, but nothing goes over my head. I don't know. Yeah, apparently. Not about to be doing fine, though. I think these are dwarves, so they don't actually count. The rift drops gold. Please ignore me, guys. Thank you. Oh. Okay, I had no health. Well, alright. Do I have to unchain? No, damage over time killed him. Okay. I don't know, Dobbin as a character is only kind of okay at dealing with most crap. Where's this guy going? Just taking up time. There. I hope this is not big things the whole way through, or it will be very sad. Oh, nope. I have it right here. Gotta go down here. And I'll wrap around to the other side. That's all I can do. Stop! Go away! I don't need this right now. I need to get to my thing. Ah! Bears! They smell the menstruation. Okay. That's dumb, though. Why can they go around that? Wait, what? Oh, the right side. I really needed to put that guardian down here. I don't know why I didn't. I almost had it. Oh well. I didn't know they could come through this area too. I wonder if I can actually... No. There's no way to block that off, so I'd have to put it there. And even then, I wouldn't need that one then. And... Okay. Whatever, good to know. What? I can't get over that? Why do I even play this game? Why do I even play it? It's a bear with a shield. This is all trash mob. Not bad. That sucks though. Oh, I need to put guardians down somewhere, but I can't find. I guess I could put a priest down. I'm gonna try that one again. Master chest. Yes. Nice. Yoth. Naphtha. Be good if I used fire traps a lot. Well, I guess I use brimstone. I want to use fire scorchers, but I feel like they're weird right now. Nice. Ooh. That's pretty good. Meh. I like that art. And another fire. Oh, I actually don't have one. Can I use that with... I put down... Okay. Bear with me. Brimstone. Grinder. Brimstone grinder. Kills kobolds. 100%. I wonder if I can actually do that. Oh, I don't have it unlocked yet, I don't think. Oh, wait! That just redefined Orcs Must Die. Yeah, I'm gonna try it again, though. I'll do it with Max. With that, because that face is just the best. Maybe I should put that. I've been trying to think of something to put in, like, that side by the Orcs Must Die Unchained thing. I kind of want to put skin, the skin, like, right here, it's this area. Just put it like right up here. I've been poking out. Be interesting. I didn't use that at all. Wolf taps were decent. Yeah, I used a lot of wall blades. Wait, there was something I wish I had. What was it? That. Oops. There we go. Wait, do I have Chef? No. I still don't have Chef. Why don't I have Chef? I want Chef. It's a good Chef. Check the other streams. See how they're doing. 200. Top of the board. I mean two, but it's a good two. They're the best two. Very well, really worth it. I guess solo did the trap cap, but you rarely seem to hit it. There's a couple things about it that's pretty good. The first one, yeah, the trap cap. I think the price goes down as you upgrade it. You save about 150 each Yeah, I guess that's about it. I like him. I like using him. It's in the like pre-update. I hit that trap cap so often that it was like a must. But now you can like spam lots of stuff, and it's kind of cool. So I don't know. I was playing Dobbin a lot, so I used it a lot, and I had the money for it. I would use it here, but I feel like I need all the other traps I have right now. I'll just leave this right here. Just a glance. There's a good bit of ceiling trap up there. That's a good feeling. Mm. Yeah, it's I save about 150 gold at my tier. I think mine's only tier 2. Wow, I got a level off that. Also, if you play Max, they're cheap as fuck anyway. Yeah, I think they definitely have their uses. Like where being efficient with your time matters. I think that's an important thing about them too. Is it's just like, okay, two down. Come to me, Smolder. I wish to have words with you. And you shall be rewarded handsomely for your trouble. Ah! I'm not ready for fire. Well! I don't think I've ever died to Smolder before. No, wait, I've died once. Ah, well. Dang archers! No! Okay, you first. No! Pro tip, always stun heroes before you try to kill them. Ow! What are you? Trash. You're also trash. It was a trick question, I already knew. Okay. Start that wave right now. I'll improvise. They have more health. I'm not sure if they do. And I'm not saying like, oh, I think you're wrong. I'm just saying I actually don't know. Almost hurt myself on that. I'll just leave this right here. People running. Oh no! Okay, go, 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 go. You're all trash. Ugh. Okay, but in all seriousness, I should probably stop this happening. From happening. Okay, sick. That was actually pretty clean. Stop! Okay, that's good. Nice! Blew some stuff up. I should get an achievement for that. Go away! Leave! Go elsewhere! Okay. That one. No, not there. Sure. Oh, that's why there's still a guy left. Buddy.
I'll just leave this right here.
Oh, it's not open yet. Okay. Always scary when the level doesn't load in at the right time. That was so clean. Maybe it's because I had 2 unchains. So I guess all I need to worry about now is too many runners coming in from the top right. Fuck you, Max. And you're slow turning. What are you, a console player? That is like the one way to juke an NPC in this game is get behind them. They turn around so slow. I don't know how I'm gonna get there in time. I might just have to let that pop. Not today! Damn it! Thought I had that for sure-sies. That's it. That was all because I tried to go for the rift, and it opened anyway. I should have kept going for the chest. Oh well. Let's go with pumpkin. That killbox is good, but I feel like those flip traps are better. I don't know, what do you think? Are you, have, do you have any advice or ideas? Because I'm totally willing to listen. Let's give it another shot. Yeah, I can't think of much more I'd do different. Seems pretty solid so far. I just have to not go out of my way to kill that one rift when I don't need to.
Whoopsie! Almost hurt myself on that. You'll never notice this.
Fair enough. I don't know. This lane gets completely cut off by this thing, so then it goes over here, and then you just block that off, right? And then they all, so top left and top right are the same lane, pretty much. And then it's just about worrying about the other two lanes that show up. I feel like I could have afforded more last time. Oh well. Ugh. Oily. Yeah, hey, what up? Interesting interaction. If they're stunned, but they're still targeted on you, the other guys won't try to attack you. Got him! Sniped him! This shouldn't work. Why does this work? I'm gonna just let that chill over there for a bit. I think I spent too much money for everything I want.
I'll just leave this right here. You'll never notice this.
That killbox is legit though. The one on the right.
Gabby!
Oh no, I got frozen! Ooh, that's a new one. Oh, okay. I thought that actually... I got worried. I should have unchained. I'll be right back. Okay. We're good. In fact, this is probably better because I can work on this quicker. Dude, they're so fast!
Wow. All right.
I always forget that they get faster when you die in front of them. That explains a lot. All right, same thing. Lucky tunic. This goes PAX. My lucky Nerf bow. My bad. Bregdas got it right. Bregdras. Man, it's almost 2017, dude. We're getting there. Got like 11 days, 10 days. It's scary. This is where it's like another year of 2016. Get another Harambe. Also, hi! I think this is the first time you've chipped in. Wait, this one? No, that one. What? Dude! Shirt ripped. I want to trap those higher up, but there's a chance they'll go through the blacksmith, and that's not worth by any regard. Oh, nice! Well, that sucks. But, you know, it's good for me. Yeah, I'm hoping to hit a little bit of the EU crowd, to be honest. I usually end up streaming pretty late, so that's a good time for you guys, I'm assuming. I don't even know what time it is there. I guess it's 8 hours ahead, so it's like... I know math. Like 9, 10 in the morning, depending. That's England. Or is it 9 hours ahead? I haven't been there in a while. Man, I didn't even have the skills. I'll take it. Is there something I'm forgetting? $12.30? Oh, it's 3! I thought it was like 2. Yeah, I didn't look at the clock for a while. Let's see, I'm coming up on 5 hours straight of streaming. That's usually when I am toast, so that's good, I guess. Anyway, welcome, and hello. Hello and welcome. I'd put on like an annoying Texan accent, but I'm not from Texas, so I'd be lying to everyone. I think I have the exact same amount of money I had last time. Isn't this with, yeah. I remember. Oh, Smolder. Lucky shot? No, I hit nothing. That felt very sarcastic. Don't know how to feel. I'm being made fun of on the internet. Mom! Just die already. Okay. Just die. Okay. Now I am moving on. wanted to do it the whole way through. Oh well. I'm gonna go blow up a thing real quick and then I'll fight you guys later. Got you clocked. Yeah, well, that's what I was trying to do. I was just doing it like from the inside out, I guess. I'm definitely gonna abuse that though. 30% more damage is ridiculous. Gosh dang Vikings.
They'll never notice this. I'll just leave this right here. Whoopsie. Almost hurt myself on that. They'll never notice this.
Okay. That's legit. Look at that. And there's ceiling traps. I could have had ceiling traps. I could have used the teleport, but I don't do that because I'm not a dirty cheater. Die, please. Okay. I'll just line the bridge with explosives. Boom barrels on the bridge wouldn't be a bad idea, actually. Ha! Okay, time to leave. Or is everything dying? I can't tell. I think we're okay. Oh, they're starting to get fast. Now I got Solo McRollo over here. I like playing the back up and shoot game. It's a fun game. Plus with Max it's just like oh! Trash! That's what you are. Wow. It's enough to see the health of every minions on screen at the same time. Oh yeah. I'm pretty good at just knowing it off by hand. Also, I feel like it might be a bit intrusive. I don't know, I just don't want to have it blocking my view too much. But I don't know if orcs are in front of or behind the health bars. It's just a lot to deal with right at once. I wish I could take you back, friend, but you're stuck for some reason. Oh no, it's a Bianca! Oh, it was a Bianca! But she's bad. Alright. Might as well just let him die at this point. Something like that. Man, I hate to tell you this, but I actually just put the wrong one down. How can I use this to annoy Gavin? Yeah, the regular Guardian needs a little bit of help, though. He's not following his procedures. Missed a couple days. Wait, that's, you know, I don't have any barricades over there, I don't care. Oh! Oh, they're going after barricades. What? In this economy? I got so wrapped up in the barricade thing, I should not have. Don't just walk back. I just wish that if it was full health and not damaged at all and like freshly placed, you could be like, oh wait, no, I didn't want that there. Because this is one of those like fast-paced games where you don't really have time to think about it, so you're like, ah, go! And then you just get fucked. Well, this is pretty much over. I'll finish it just for the thing, but I don't feel good about it. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, no, I need to take the other way first. I'm assuming everything on the top is perfectly fine. I think I spend way too much money on the top. And I hate when skills don't go off, even though the cooldown does. But that's just me complaining about nothing, apparently. Oh, whatever, I don't even care about you guys. Good try, guys. That'll hit something. Hello and ow! Die. You're not orc, but still die! That was juicy! You know, I don't care. I got bigger fish to fry. Four of them! And they ignore me. Whatever. I just have to win. And this guy, doing a little jig. I love it. That was great. Alright, let's try with someone else.